The first weekend of Coachella was packed with plenty of celebrity sightings and star-studded PDA, but almost nothing can compare to the moment Leonardo DiCaprio starts dancing. He was spotted fist-pumping at the Neon Carnival at the Thermal Hangar on Saturday while attempting to keep a low profile in a blue shirt and newsboy-style cap. The actor has recently been making headlines for his rumored romance with Rihanna, as well as his plans to open an eco-resort in Belize.